Alrighty, let's try this again. Welcome to Jexy's Mad Doc Lab. This is going to be a poverty seed. We have two characters start. Stats are 75 to 133% of their original. Higher starting lures, higher starting rages. Original steal chance doesn't even matter. Because one of the things that happened to this poverty seed is that enemies do not drop loot. There will be no gold. Let's see, what else that's weird that's going on here? Multi-summon on. 5,001 starting gold. Sorry, 50,001 starting gold. 5,001, that would have been... be messing things up badly. But I did not. All characters have all equipment equipable. Let me see. Shops are 60% random with a $1,000 price tag on everything, half sell price. So there's room for some consumables. Just not much. Retort glitch on. Why remove on? Objectives. 692. Doma learn sword tech. So that's everything. Let's get the party started in 3, 2, 1. Ouch. Alright, forgiven. I will gladly accept an M-Tech gal. Let's see, there is no use in fighting Katana Soul. Crusader or Dargonhorn? We're going Dargonhorn! That is one less item for me to need to pick up. Pick up the curse shield, because that is a sellable. Alright, we are going for... some neglected shops, like this one. We will pick up one Dragon Boots. Ooh. Right, one fixed ice. Two pairs of earrings. All right, to the next neglected shop. World of Balance, Mobiles. It's been a while since I've paid a visit to this one. Garbage. You know what? We're going to avoid some of that stuff for now. Garbage. Garbage. We do need to look for dried meat. Thunder shields. I'd rather have flame. Dragon boots, yes. If I really wanted to, I could sell some Moogle charms to get a little bit of extra cash if I need to. Alright. This is usually a neglected shop. Garbage. That's not the one I want. I want this one. There are Magus hats, that's fine. Grab one of those. Nope, don't want it. What we need is good armor. Alright, ice shields, yes. Ice shields will get the job done. Let's see. Actually, one of those and one of those. Now we just need to find some good body armor. Nervas. We do have a snow muffler. Garbage. More garbage. Garbage. Let's at least start getting these guys set up. Atlas armlet. Get a pair of earrings. To go hit, because we really need to find decent body armor. Just get one for now. Dried meat. Business. Ooh, I almost bought that. I don't want to. Alright, let's do this. Should be fine for Serpent's Trench. We got plenty of firepower. Oh, and I forgot to turn on Lewis scripting. Oops. There we go. We're good. Risk this fight. Alright, we should be fine. Alright, two of the scary ones are down. Nice. That was a good fight. So this next one we're gonna heal up. Just to get him out of the way. Buffalax. Yeah, that first fight was pretty awesome. Killing his brain pans. Some good EXP there. Alright, so next is the Yeti check. And a little bit of shopping. Genji armor. I'm not gonna complain too much about getting a Genji armor. You know what? Let's buy one soft. Also a green cherry. Play it safe, get a Phoenix down. Let's see, what are my levels? 11 to enemy 6. Plus we got the ice shields. We're gonna attempt the dragon. hopefully you get something like, say, a Pearl Lance or Aura Lance as a back, something good to go with the extra good to go with the jump weapon. Kinda hoping it's Scully. Okay. Alright, that's a Pearl Dragon, so let's see what we get. Another ice shield. Didn't really need that. That's fine, we can heal up Yeti in the next fight. And we get Nesper. Woohoo! Number two. Is gonna be really handy. Character rolling in. So we need to find Setzer some armor. Thankfully we got a freebie check rolling in. We got Blitz. And we are shame walking this one. Oh, that's right, I got a Genji armor. Go fixed ice. Dragon horn, dragon boots. Fight. Dead check. That's fine. That's extra equipment. Agus rod. You can have carbuncle. Go, go. Dang it. Let's at least rig up Go-Go. I guess we'll hit Mount Zozo. Just for shits and giggles. That is really good. Oops. And another dead check. Alright, let's go rock Daryl's tomb. Thank you. I think after Daryl's Tomb, I'm gonna hit M-Tech. Seeing that I got Y remove. Sweet! Murder Child. No point in getting hit with an axe. Bro. Good magic. Alright, M-Tech, here we come. You know what? That's Snow Muffler. Because if she's gonna front row it. So we're at 5-2. We're actually going to do a full M-Tech clear. Nice. That's a dead train. Another snow muffler. Too bad throw is useless, this seed. Thank you. Yeah, sure. Berserk is always a good one to learn. So we got good armor all around, we got ice shields on everyone. We're in pretty solid shape. Next character is definitely replacing the Yeti, so I can get some crit damage going. Delta bugs. One down. That's gonna kill another one. And that's probably gonna kill you. Nice. Alright, so you're gonna sit out on this fight. Yes, you are sitting out on this fight. So we got all the characters I need. I'm gonna throw Terra into the mix. Now we get to play our favorite game, Strip the Yeti. Yeah, I guess we could do this. Then I guess we will hit a world of balance. Narsh. We can get ourselves an Envisage. We can sell and a soft. Tiny bit of extra spending cash. Good. Another Esper. Heck yes. Safety save. Start with the top. Shadow does come with a pretty quick freebie check, so we'll grab him. Thank you. what we need right now is... What do we need right now? Calmness protection. A total loss. Once we do Terra's check, whatever it may be, we can get a Esper right afterwards, so. That's really good. Oh, it's Crusader. So, Gao has mute. Oh, it's going to end up with mute. All right, freebie check. Should have gone with tents, but whatever. We have to walk of shame this one. See you later, Rizzo. Yeah, we're walk of shaming this one. Figaro Castle, because it's free. Looks like we've got ourselves another freebie. Alright, one more Esper. So you know what, we're gonna do Jador? We're gonna safety save. So right now my biggest problem is lack of calmness protection. Ew. Oh no. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Alright, that was bad. Thank you. we can worry about healing up in the next fight. Oh, and did you learn? Nope, you're still working on Fire 3. Alright, good. Oh, we got this. Fight. Backups. Thank you. Sweet. Go. Yeah, sure, that'll work. Alright, so on the plus side, we got ourselves a backup character, and it's Edgar. Actually, no. We're gonna make it Celeste, because she gets the extra battle. Safe, get her berserk. Thank you. Bad movement. And he's got some hit points. Alright, one down. Chest. So bad. Hello, other Ratma. I think we should be okay for this fight as long as Atma doesn't try anything sneaky. Lair proc would be real nice. Alright, that works. Toilet is down. Access the Blitz. So that'll take care of some problems. Ugh. Of all the fights. Okay, what do we got available here? Thought I saw a white Durgan. Dragon mode. Thank goodness for all the extra targets. There, we got him. Tile at 114.20-ish. I am a little worried about Tier 1. Okay, so Terra, and no, Celeste. Nice. think Realm is in the wrong row. Yeah, she was. Alright. Scary tier down. Tools needs to go down. Need to cast mute. Next comes Tiger. Magic. That way I can heal up. Safety heal. Sit here and suck up calmness. I don't like it, but gotta do what you gotta do. One down. Wow. Okay. Bypassed Medio. I'm cool with this. Chrome has good magic and she has Cure 3. So we can use her to heal up after Fallen 1. Okay. Then we'll do life two. Boom. There we go. GG's. That went pretty well. Alright. Let's punch that time in. Done. 1:25:44. Let's see how the rest of my lab rats did. Alright, so we have in 4th Sin Pyro at 154.50. Have in 4th 147.44. Banana Peel Neil in 2nd with a 139.13 and myself with a 125.44. Not bad. Well, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. I'll be around.